If you are the host of a meeting, you can mute all participants so you can talk or somebody else can present their info. For this, follow the steps. First, tap on the screen on the phone device. You will see now more info about the meeting and some buttons on the bottom. Now, tap on the participants button. Here, you will see a list with all persons who join in. Tap on mute all from the bottom. Uncheck the option allow participants to unmute themselves. If the option is unchecked, then nobody can talk and they can only listen. Only the host can allow somebody to talk. This is a very good option when you need to have a talk and you do not wish to be bothered. This is how you mute all participants to a Zoom meeting without allowing them to unmute themselves for Android. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them on the comments area below.